looks like rain.
It's time to game. Welcome to Etc. Good morning. So I can get that out of the screen. Hey, Death Shoot. How you doing, sir? Let's jump in here so we get rid of this music. All right. Doing well. How are you? I am doing great. Turn this beep beep off here. All right. So, I could probably go look for like spells and stuff. So, we're playing another character. This is Classic. Hello, sir.
Classic underscore one has just subscribed. Look.
Look. Classic, so much. Thank you so much for that subscription. Welcome back. How are you doing? So I got a get in game here. So I started playing a cleric, a dwarven cleric, because my BIL, my brother-in-law, he's playing a magician, and he's in Stormfront. So I created a cleric in Butcherblock. And let's see, I'm trying to look for my, here it is. So I'm going to group with him with this character. He doesn't have a lot of time to play. As far as I can tell. But if we can play like every Saturday morning, maybe that'll be good. Okay, I need to look at spells for a cleric. Classes. Cleric. So at level 5, I get more spells. So there's a light healing. Oh, there's a 7 drink. Okay. So let's go to the cleric guild. How much money do we have? We will stop by the bank on our way. Ooh, so there's a gate, which is a good spell to return me to my buying point here. Should we grab a should we grab some mail? Take this to the bard, Paul and Kelthin. All right. Good to go. Since we're going to be running through. Since we're going to be running through there anyway, right? We might as well grab that mail. Speed delivery. Let's go to the bank here and grab all of our funds. See if we even have enough to do anything. I can sell to that guy there, I think. So we have two flat here. Ooh, one more plat here, because that's 10. That's a plat. All right, so we have 3 platinum. We can sell this cloak. And... okay, we have nothing in our box. Nothing in our box. Okay. So I'm pretty sure the cleric guild is this way. What was you were we were playing another like spooky game yesterday, classic. I was kinda watching, kinda not watching. What you were doing. Sound of mind. How is that? Okay, we need to look at our spell list here. Level 49, so this isn't the right guy. What about you? Rezron. Oh, you're a trainer. Oh, wait. Do we need to train anything as well? Let's see. At level 8, we get meditate. At level 16 we got 16 points. So let's get all of our spells. So there's one spell type: adjuration, channeling, conjuration. We'll train that. Divination, train that. We haven't cast any of those spells yet. Evocation, train that. Well, let us train that. Meditate, let us train. Nope, error cap. Training failed. Okay, so we can't get meditate yet. We'll train swimming. All right, that's good enough. How about you? Got some spells for me? Okay, courage, divine aura. Okay, those are level one spells. We need cure blindness, cure disease. Just cure blindness and cure disease, okay? 5 gold each. Cure disease, cure poison. That's a higher level, I think. Level 1. Do I already have that? Greater healing, is that what I need? Or I need light healing? That's 24. Healing. Light healing is what I need. So that's what? Level 5, okay. So we're gonna just fill up this box here. Let's grab that one. What disease? Cure poison. That's level 1. I'm pretty sure I don't have that. It's level 24. Trainer. Okay. They don't have these spells in very good order, do they? Fear? Should probably get that one. Reckless Strength.
User joined your channel.
Hey, Chris.
Morning. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Perfect. I need to get a regular headset.
Yeah.
That to my next
You don't have earbuds? something?
I have earbuds, but it only has one plugged, and it's plugged into the computer. So I'm only getting the mic part use out of it. I got a splitter somewhere that I could probably plug it in, but I have to go find it.
Hey Chaser, how you doing, sir? Good morning. Find affinity, when is that? 14? I need gate. How many damn spells? You're gonna need to set up push to talk.
Who, me?
Yeah, because every time I talk, I echo back to your.
Okay. Gotta figure out how to do that.
So in TeamSpeak, if you go up to Tools, and then go to Options, and then on the left side, go to Capture.
Left side is coming up, go to Capture, yep.
And then Activation on the right side, push to talk. You don't have to set up a hotkey to press when you talk.
What's a good button? I guess I'll use. How's that?
That's better.
Okay.
Maybe. No, I'm still hearing you.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to get the hotkey assigned. Okay, got it.
Okay, cool. Let's see. Talking and you're not talking?
I'm talking now.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got a key set.
Okay. We'll see if this works.
We'll give it a shot. I might have to step away for a second to go move my car. Michelle's going to her Spanish class.
Okay. You know, the fact that your group goes old school for the full experience using TeamSpeak instead of Discord. Let's see. I think, is that enough spells? Cure poison, gate, light healing, cure disease. Do I have any other buffs that I can get?
And I'll be back.
Okay. I should probably get some type of cast fear and ward undead, maybe? Fear. Yes, Fuhrer. Ward undead. Okay, so we have an undead spell and then a normal spell we can cast as offensive spells. We don't get any other holy armor I need. Shit, holy armor. Holy armor. Increases armor class. Okay. Summon drink. We don't have enough money. We're out of money. Okay. That's fine. Go back this way. Actually, we didn't have TeamSpeak when I first started playing this. They actually have a voice chat in game. At one point, they got voice chat in game. Which is kind of crazy. But no one's computer could run the game and that at the same time. It was really janky when they implemented it. All right, we're going to run towards Kelthin. And head towards Steam Font. And see if we can meet up with Chris. Or tree warts. We gotta remember to turn in this mail. To the bard in Kelthin. Right? Okay, let's do this. Really? Did you do that? Oh, thank you for the bandage that I'm never going to use. So I was thinking about these paths here. Why are these paths so janky? Like, if you go to Quinos or Quinos Hills, the paths are just straight. Is this supposed to be a drunken dwarf that's trying to get home? Follow the path? Do you go faster? Whatever you do, don't leave the path. That's making me dizzy. Can I do it strafing? Not really. There we go. Like one of those guitar games, right? You remember that movie? What was it? American Werewolf in London or something like that? Whatever you do, don't leave the path. Are all these guys still red to me? Well, that guy's blue. Decaying skeleton. Scarab is red. The spider. Spider is blue. There's the orc pawn, the orc runner. So I turned in a bunch of bones, skeleton bones, and I got like one piece of armor. I had like two stacks, so that's what, 4 into 40. So I turned in 10 times. I got like one piece of armor. Was it this? I got a cloak. Turkaton. I need to do a loc. Is it just loc/loc? There we go. So I know where I'm at. I have no idea where the bard is here in the Tree City. It's a bard. So these mail delivery quests are in all the cities as far as I know. Like, you can go from Quinos to Shorefall and do it as well. I'm not sure how much experience you actually get for it, if it's even worth it. Does it say who to give it to? A bardic letter leveler. A bardic letter. You look it up for me? Oh, you are awesome. There is a bard's guild here, right? I would assume it's something to do with music. Mary Swift Wind or something. Go this way first. See how much I can get lost. Who shot bows? Oh, this is the arrow lady here. She sells the stuff to make arrows and... Oh, actually, I mean, bow. She sells stuff to make bows, planning tools and stuff like that. That's a tavern. Scouts. I don't know what a scout is. Is that a druid? Oh, that's a rogue. Rogue? You're not of the rogue class? Okay. Damn, rogues gotta go far to get to their guild. Holy crap. Oh, I could probably see it on this map here, but it doesn't list anything. It's not fall off, okay? Does it say bard above the door? Let's hope. That's right, let's hope. You would think they would be pretty close. Right? You would think. Okay. Maybe I've looked everything on the left and we're continuing to the right here. What does this say? Song Weavers. Okay. He doesn't have a bardish name. She wants me to get delivering mail. Is that her? Let's give it a try. I have no need for that. But she took it. Well, then give it back, you bitch. What the hell? Well, there is a failure. Okay, let's keep going. That's fine. I didn't think it would just take it and not give it back. Typical freaking wood elves. Speaking of bards. Okay, which way do we need to go here? We need to go south? The Lesser Fae? Need to go, ah! Get crushed. Web Dancer. See, I knew it was some type of weird ass name. Web Dancer, okay. You might try it again later. Already heading that way, sorry. I should probably buff myself, huh, just in case. All I want to do is buff myself. There we go. See a path. I'm assuming that they weren't as drunk on these paths. Who is Haston? Hey, Stan. Six bard? Come on. All right. What we do is just cut diagonally this way. Apprehensively, okay, not too bad. Right. Almost there. Great, it's raining. How close I am to 5? Not very close. Oh great, the pumas are threatening. Oh, that cat's gonna come back, isn't it? This guy really wants to group with me bad. Where'd that putty cat go? That was you? What? I was avoiding it. Oh, watch. Dwarves tumble. I hate waiting for people. I could have already been there. This guy's already got full banded or bronze. What the hell? Gonna invite me or what? My feet move faster. I guess I should make a tell. He said, run with me with, oh, that's his spell. That's his buff, Tholos. I thought there was two people. Okay. But where are we going? I don't know where Stu is.
Running for my life right now.
Where? I'm in Steam Font. Where are you at?
I'm in Steam Font.
Okay.
I didn't know you were waiting for me. I tried to pick on a red skeleton.
What area are you in?
I'm in Steam Pond over by the entrance to Echo Cannon.
You got feedback there at the very end. The entrance to what?
Cannon. Nice roll. I gotta let my mana rebuild a little bit. I picked on a red skeleton that who's a little stronger than I was.
We have a guardian angel, it looks like. So where's a good place to get whites and yellows?
There are some reds back around the corner where I'm at, over by where the skeleton is at. It's over towards the right around the hillside. Definitely has lots of blues. I believe there's some yellows and definitely some reds back in there.
By the druid ring?
No, it's over by, there's like a skeleton head in the corner there. Hold on, let me get to the picture.
Okay.
It's called...
Dragonbone with skeletons?
Okay, I'm ready. You want me to show you where it's at?
Sure.
So here we go. Over to the left is the dragon skeleton, and to the right is a kobold camp.
Okay.
Over by the skeleton has a bunch of reds. I don't know if you guys want to try those or...
Not really. I mean, there's a blue right here. There's a blue right there, blue right there. Here we go. This guy's white to me. A headpiece. I guess you.
Some of them, my attack spells are pretty good on some of them, but. If anybody picks up a trash weapon, let me know. I'll take it for my pet.
Okay, let Hay start pulling. He's going to pull to us.
Okay.
I need to create another chat window.
I gotta remember how to get my pet to attack without me having to attack.
Don't, for an enchanter, you have to be hit for your pet to attack. So, your pet's not gonna do much right now, I don't think. Unless you can get hit. Unless you can pull aggro as the mob's coming in. I mean, pull in 3, 4.
Thank you. Oh, this little short run got me halfway.
Those are all white to me. There's a headpiece there on that one cobalt. To make the pet attack, he needs to get do pet kill, force it to attack the target. Uh-oh. This is a red one. Oh, I'm gonna go down. That's gonna be a long run. Oh no, you little bastard. Run past the guards. Hopefully that thing will follow me. I didn't think enchanters could force their pet to attack.
Mages can.
Oh, you're a mage. I don't know why I was thinking you were an enchanter.
Sorry, let me put, how do you put the loot split back on? I don't mean to do that.
Alt. Oh, to pull up your options, and then it's on, it's the third one down on the left side. Auto split on under general, under the general tab. Okay, who's healing the cleric, damn it? So damn dark.
Gotta run. Running. Holy shit, I got a whole gaggle chasing me. I survived.
Okay. Not where I thought I was yet. Oh. Right. Can you make it daylight? Everybody sleep. Make it daylight.
Are you guys still over there by where we were at?
I just got back in the zone, so no, not yet. You on the mountainside?
Yeah.
That's that red skeleton that path through here. We can't be near him. Frick. Walls over here are safer. That helps a lot. Turn there.
Yeah, I always like the high ground.
Let's move over this mountain here. You should be able to set up a hotkey to tell your pet to attack.
I'm trying to figure out how to do that.
Okay, so on your on the main page where it says on your, the little son of a bitch, this freaking red skeleton again. Hit me for 15 a shot, 20. Watch out, he hits hard.
Got him.
That was a lot of help from our guardian angel. Okay, so you know where your socials, control Q or whatever?
I'm over there, yeah.
I always switch to the second page.
Yep, for abilities.
Under socials.
Okay.
And then if the second page has nothing on it at all, so you right click one of those buttons and it'll pop up where you can edit it.
Yep.
And the social name at the top left.
Yep.
Pet attack or whatever. And then I change the color to black or a darker color, because if it's white, you can't really read it. And then the first line below that, you'll type what, / pet attack or whatever it is. And then hit the accept key.
I give it a shot. I have it. I moved it over to like the quick keys, the quick buttons.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I'll give it a shot. It didn't let me spell it out. I have the / pet ATT. We'll see if that works.
Now, well, below where you did that is the command lines. And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you should be able to type the whole thing there. The social name is just what it says on top of the key when you look at it.
I'll give it a shot.
So it should say, you should be able to spell the whole thing in the command line.
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
This is like old school EverQuest. This is back when it first started.
Exactly. So you're also going to want to create one that tells your pet to come back to you.
Right. Pet recall, I think, is what that one's called.
Okay. Okay, incoming. Cobalt. So you have to have the mob targeted and then hit your key to tell your pet to attack it.
Are you running two characters? Is that what you're doing?
No, that's Chapowski. Gilia.
Ah.
He watches the stream. And he's been helping out a bunch. I don't think I can split this group here, so let's pull this guy first.
Head attack key is working.
All right, nice. Is that a route that your pet does?
Yes.
Awesome. Probably gonna get two here, but yep. The red skeleton on the right side of me.
I moved out of the way. And I just dinged five.
Nice.
Are you on the skeleton?
Yeah. That's your pet, Adam.
Thank you.
this one. Nice.
I like the way they do that last little hand swipe.
Yeah, and you think they're still alive. I'm always going to pull to the same spot, so you don't need to be running around it.
Okay.
So do you have all your pets now or just one?
I have two of them. I have the fire and the earth. I like playing with the earth because he has the root spell and he seems to hit pretty good.
Yeah, I think they say he's the tank one.
Yeah.
Thank you. There's a rusty two-handed sword there. I don't know if you already gave, I think I already gave your pet something. Oops, skeleton, watch out, watch out, watch out. Back up off. I got a cobalt coming in. Chipmancer's taking care of that. Skeleton. What was that noise? Oh, level 5.
Who, you just level 5 on this one?
Yep.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna memorize some spells here. I'll read some spells, I guess. Cure poison, I guess. Eight. Disease. Light healing. Undead. Here. Holy armor. I think that's the same as that one. And drink. All right.
At some point, I'll gotta find a place that sells those weightless multi-slot bags.
They sell those things?
Well, I don't know if they if this version has them, but I know the older version, the newer versions used to have them. What are crush bone belts?
Oh, yes. Take those. You turn those into a guy in Kelthin, and you get a ton of experience and armor, an armor piece.
Huh. Then if, sure, I'll take them.
Oh, I can do this now. I can blast them. I don't have to run up next to them. If I load that spell, I can.
Can Chipmancer hear us talking?
I think he can hear us, but it's going to be delayed. Because I think he's watching on Twitch.
Ah, got it. Hey, Chipmaster, thank you very much. Can I give you anything for those belts? That's awesome. Awesome, Chipmancer. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
How good this heal is. Oh. Oh, I was going to heal myself and I forgot again. See how good this heal is. Is that red skeleton again?
Yeah, I was going to say, hey, that red skeleton's coming back around. He keeps killing me. I think he wants to give me his bones. Yeah. Oh. Yawning?
Huh?
You're yawning?
Yeah.
How was the volleyball last night?
Not too bad. We went, what, 3-2, I think?
That's not too bad. Yeah, I got home yesterday morning. Got about 2 hours of sleep after being up all night. Man, I was tired last night.
Right. What do you use to summon your pet?
Say that again?
What do you use to summon your pet?
A spell.
I mean, daggers or bones?
Nope, just I have to have Malachite in one of my bags, so I have one of those small four container bags, and I fill it with Malachite.
Okay.
And that red skeleton's coming
back. Yeah, I just saw him. Chapowski is not here, so we need to move.
I got a bunch of stuff in my bag. Maybe we should run out for a real quick around back towards our cannon.
Yeah,
I think one of these has a merchant in it.
Are these? I never wear any of these damn. What do you want me to do with these, Chapowski? You want these Legionnaire bracers back? Because I can't use them. And they only sell for 2 gold.
Did you keep this Tomb of Discord, or do you just dispose of it?
I just destroy it. I'm never going to use it. And it just takes up a slot.
So past that, where we were, there is the Minotaur zone. I don't know.
The Minotaur caves?
Yeah.
Can't wear that either.
I'm not sure what level those are. I haven't made it out that far yet.
I think they're high, much higher.
Then I'll stay much further away. I've died so many times trying to find my corpse or get all my stuff back, and then have to run because I start getting attacked.
What am I supposed to do with all this stuff, Chapowski? Those are for another quest, okay. Sure, he's gonna get his other character and port us to Butcher Block so we can turn in these quest belts.
Oh, cool.
China. What zone is this called?
This is Steam
Steam Font.
Steam Font.
Yeah.
This is like the hometown when I created the mage. So I've been to Butcher Block. I did pretty good in there. Thing is, when I die, I have to come all the way here.
Yeah.
To go all the way back there. You have to go through Lesser Fedar and then around to Butcher Block. What I'll do is, once we get those traded in, turned in, I'll go ahead and just hang out there and get logged off for a little bit. I got to start getting ready for my client.
Okay.
And then I'll be back on. Michelle leaves Tuesday, so all my days off or in the mornings before work, I'll be on. Are you still going to start a guild, or you haven't decided yet?
Yeah, we are. We partitioned for it, but we haven't got a response back yet.
Oh, nice. I have a hard enough time running forward, and you guys are running backwards.
Hold on, you're not invis anymore.
You know what I think I did? I sold those damn belts.
You.
Damn it. Oh well.
Better not let Chapowski hear you say that.
Sigh. Well, I know I'm not lost because I'm following her.
Go north. Go north. Where did she go? Yeah, yeah, it's north. There you go. Follow, just follow the road to the right. Oops, I went too far.
God, it's been years since I've been inside the castle itself.
Oh wait, is it the Warrior Guild where you turn those in? I think it is. It's just the other way. Sorry.
Damn it. I should have put auto follow on.
Is it? Why? Did I lose you?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
I got you.
The other way? You say it's the other way. The other way. Oh. Obviously, I haven't been in here in a while. I'm used to going to the Clerics and Paladins Guild. Oh, it's right here, isn't it? Across the table, go to the right, all the way to the end. Mr. Nutsack. Camel Nutsack. I think, right? Should I look it up before I do this and waste my... gives him.
Do I give those things to him?
Yeah, give him one at a time. The belts. Did you sell your belts or no?
Yeah, I gave him one of them. She gave me shoulder pads, so I'm giving him those. Yes, no?
Both shoulder pads at the same time.
And I got experience. I love it. Oh, and I got a little shoulder pad thingy. Let me see. Oh, but your class or deity can't use it. So. Does anybody need it?
What is it?
It's a patchwork sleeve.
I have those already.
Yeah, it's doesn't say mage on here, so okay. Well, I got the experience, that counts.
Yeah. And then you can just
what I can do now is if you just get me back out to the entrance, I'll sit there and I'll hunt this zone for a while, I think.
Can you use any of this stuff? If you look at them. I'll just give them to you. You can see if you can wear them. Oh wait, it's right here. Sorry. Back down, did you? Did you make it out that window? Oh,
I didn't make it out the window, but I'm
okay.
You want me to give him the medicine bag?
No, he's saying you can buy medicine bags in here.
Ah.
You need more bags.
Okay, I got those.
And they're really light as well, so.
Cool.
Did you get out to the front?
Yeah. That would be awesome, Galila, if I could get bound here. That would be perfect. That's awesome. Thank you very much. Hang tight. Let me it says I'm still bound in Steamfont Mountains.
Yeah, I think you got to be inside the city until you get your own bind key, I think. Your own bind spell.
I think that's the next level.
Uh-oh.
I have the gate key, which will take me back to home, but I need to get that one to get bound.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, says Kaladin now. Thank you very much. Okay, guys, I gotta get logged off.
Okay.
You guys enjoy the rest of the day. I'll be back on. I'll hunt around here for a while. I'm gonna go right outside the entrance and just kind of find a corner and sit. And when I come back, I'll be there.
Oh, can I give him? I don't know. Do it each.
Greens are pretty good, right? Green colors.
If they're dark green, which you can't tell, you'll get experience. But if they're bright green, you won't get experience.
I pretty much want to stay with the blues and yellows then.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll look up to see where in the zone for Butcher Block is good for me to go kill some stuff and die.
I got level 1-4 right out front, so.
That's cool. Yeah, I see some blues. There's a crag chick. There's some other stuff running around out here that should be good. So I'll go ahead and camp here. You guys have a great day. Thanks a lot. I appreciate the help getting me to 5. Hopefully I'll get to 6 tonight.
All right. Talk to you later.
See ya. Thanks, Galila.
User disconnected from your channel.
Brass earring. Oh, armor class 2. Okay. Can't sell that, so we're just gonna destroy it because it's my original tunic. And we have 2 torches now. All right. Okay, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next, if anything. Because only logged in to play with him. And a bunch of the stuff is gonna be all green. Oh, rock spiders are okay. We can kill some things. spider go? Level for a little bit more here, and then I'm gonna log, I think. Maybe 10:30-ish. Else in that window too. Another goblins over here, I think. Not sure what level they are, probably way too high. Oh, they're yellow. They're probably not too high. Problem is, you're going to get every single one of them, probably. Okay. Aren't skunk? Skunk spray. Lowered my charisma. Should we see what spell takes that away? Let's see. Poison or disease, what do you think? Not disease. Not poison. Skunk spray. Doesn't say what it is. Disease? I'll try it again. Maybe it's not powerful enough yet. I need some tomato juice, is what I need. We're so close to six. There it goes, it's going away. It just lowered my charisma. It didn't look like it does anything else. There's a giant bat. How much is you? Yellow? Let's give it a try. Ugh. charge up. Oh, we just need one more kill, man. We're at like 99.999%. My skin is hard as steel. Come on, one more blue. That's all we need to level, right? It looks like a giant bat, is it? Even his damn stuns. Points of damage in that blast. Not too bad. Level 6 incoming. I might not have enough to blast them this last time. He starts running. Try it. Does he have 16 hit points left? At least. There we go. Level 6. All right, we are logging out here. And we will be back again on Sunday morning, we'll be playing some Tiny Tina's Adventures. Hopefully it'll be Miss D, Brack, and me. So everything's already set up. It won't take us 2 hours to get things prepared, downloaded, and running. So we'll be able to start up fighting immediately. All right. Level 6. What was that? Jabba the Fox, thank you for the raid. Oh my goodness. You're just in time for me to log out. I'll look and see if there's anyone that I can raid. Your superb time, yeah. No problem. Let me see if I can raid someone myself. Maybe we can raid someone new in EverQuest. We did, we got levels 5 and 6, so we did good. Let's see if there's any P99s out here. Here's a P99 warrior, looks like. Level 60. Can I highlight this and copy it? Okay. I don't know who this is, but they are live. They got 4 viewers. So let's raid this guy. Okay, starting raid. All right, we're gonna jump over to this guy. Let me quit out of this. Okay, before we do that, get up, stretch, and go tell someone you love them. And let's take a look at this. Sawaya? Maybe? Is that how you say it? Okay, let's raid this guy. I wish it would take me there. Oh, here we go again. Go there that way, this way. All right, guys. Have a good day. Oh, I raided a Japanese guy. Oh, my goodness.